If you're new here, please subscribe to the channel. I would greatly appreciate it, and you can see more awesome content like this, where we're opening up Hidden Fates or Evolutions or whatever I have. We're going to open up and find every Pokemon card known to man. I don't know about that, but we're going to get somewhere. Let the hunt begin.
All right, boys. So I came across some Hidden Fates GX boxes. I think it was yesterday. Maybe today. I don't remember. The days are melting together. But what I did come across, some Hidden Fates boxes. Boom. We got a Charizard box right o-there-o. So we're going to open one of these today. I have a, let's see, one, two, good. Basically, look, I got two Gyarados, two Charizard, two Raichus, and over the next, I don't know, few weeks or so, maybe we'll pop all of them. Maybe I'll sell a few and make a little bit of my money back. Depends on what we pull out of the first few. If we don't really pull anything, maybe we keep opening. But until then, let's open some Hidden Fates, okay? Ooh, that's a nice looking box. I think we're all familiar with these. You get the GX card, you get a big card, and you get four packs. And without further ado, we're just gonna bust on into it. Cause ain't no messing around today. All right, let's do it. These chill right on top. I know that we have quite a few of these already, but we'll keep adding them to the stack. Got a whole pile of these. We got a Mew pack, a Mewtwo pack, a Treebirds pack, and another Mew pack. So no Shining Charizard packs today, that's all right. But, and we'll just kind of slide them on out. Boom, there we go. Okay, we got the big card. I got a whole stack of those too. They're pretty high quality. I mean, nothing to write home about. No really great way to store them either. I kind of just have them all stacked up on my shelf over there, just laid on their backs, and hopefully they'll straighten out one day because they have one hell of a curve to them. Leave the Zard right there. Oh, here you go, something special. Code for the boys, that's the whole box. You can get it today, boom. And we will lay it out just like this. We'll start from this side with a Mew pack, okay? Right there. We haven't uploaded in a while. It's been a little while. I've been busy at work and like just trying to be, you know, family man, making everything happen at the house. There's a code for the boys. One, two, three, to the front. Hidden Fates, I think there's a card on the back, but I don't remember. Let's see if we blew it. Darkness, okay. All right, it was a darkness energy. You ready? I'm scared. What if I don't hit anything? Okay, here we go. Metapod, Misty's Gym, Magmar, Eevee, Caterpie, Paris, Ekans, Psyduck, the reverse Zapdos, that's a nice little pull, and that's a full-on miss. I like to sleeve these reverse rares though, because you never know. You never know with those. Three birds, moving on. Here you go. Code for the boys. Eat that up. One, two, three to the front. Fire, maybe? Leaf? I'll take a leaf. Misty's Gym. Let's do it. Charmeleon, Brock's Grit, Geodude, Cubone, Eevee, Clefairy, Psyduck, ooh, Ekans Reverse. You know, if we open enough of these packs, logic says we should eventually hit that shiny Charizard, right? Ooh, okay, that's not a shiny Charizard, but I will take it. That's the Treebirds, the tag team, Moltres, Zapdos, and Articuno, full art GX. Oh man, that's a shiny, shiny boy. Number 68 in the set. Nice boy we pulled right there. Hell yeah, look at that. Looking real nice. Solid card pull. I will take that. Yes, sir. Looks pretty good. Fairly well centered, I think. I don't know, I'm not the greatest judge on those, but it looks pretty good to me. Nice, okay, decent pull. So now we have two GX cards. We're gonna do the Mewtwo pack, okay? Ready? Let's do Mewtwo. Come on. Show me that big old shiny Charizard. Code for the boys. One, two, three to the front. Show me fire. 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 Fighting. We got Giovanni. Lieutenant Surge. Kogastrap. Cubone. Geodude. Jigglypuff. Staryu. Ekans. Oh, nice. Okay, shiny hit. Shiny Rowlet. already have one of these, but that's okay. I'll take a shiny Rowlet, and we got a holo Zapdos. I think that's my fourth or fifth one of him. But I will take a shiny hit, because the shiny cards, in all honesty, are really good hits. I mean, they're not all gonna be like big money hitters, but even the shiny Charmander, shiny Charmeleon from this set in a PSA 10 are pulling over $100 right now. So if you sent those off, they're a full-on investment piece. It's not a bad strategy, because people who are buying the shiny Charizards, they're also going to want the shiny Charmander and Charmeleon to go with it in their PSA set. So people are buying them up. I think I saw one the other day sell for over like 120, something like that. Yeah, look for your regular shiny holos too, guys. Anyway, we'll add him to the stack. Zapdos technically counts as a hit, so he goes in the stack as well. Last one, it's a Mew. Mew time, code time, boy time, you know what I mean. Code for the boys. We got a steal. Oh, forgot to guess it. That's okay. Brock's Pewter City Gym. We got a Metapod. We got a Giovanni. We got a Paris. Charmander. Spitting Flame. Slowpoke. Splashing Water. Psyduck. Pikachu. Nice Pikachu. We got a reverse Lieutenant Surge's strategy and a Lapras playing with a ball. Okay, well, that's the end of the video, everybody. I appreciate you stopping by and watching with me. These are our pulls for the day. Nothing great, but decent, you know. We got a shiny hit. We got a Moltres and Zapdos and Articuno. Not from the shiny vault, but it is a full art. And we got a holo Zapdos and the Charizard GX promo card. Comes right out of the box. Thank you for watching, everybody. I appreciate you. Please leave a like. Comment down below if you want me to keep opening these Hidden Fates GX boxes, because I'm probably not going to open them all unless there's a heavy demand for it. I'm more than likely going to end up selling three of them and just trying to make some money back on purchasing them, so maybe I'm not out completely $120. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you in the next video. Please subscribe. See you later. Bye.